Videos of British action movie star Jason Statham and US singer-songwriter John Mayer nailing the social media bottle cap challenge are truly beautiful to behold. Both spin kick loosely fitted tops of bottles in footage they shared to Instagram this week. The stars are the latest famous faces to take part in the social media challenge, reportedly inspired by this video from Kazakh Taekwondo champion Farabi Devilshin. Others who have owned the challenge and then thrown down the gauntlet for friends and rivals to take part include mixed martial arts star Max Holloway and Conor McGregor and musician Diplo. However, Deadpool star Ryan Reynolds isn't having nearly as much success with his version of the challenge.
Canada!
Reynolds posted a video of his bottle cap challenge using a bottle of aviation gym. This isn't surprising considering Reynolds owned the company. The video starts with the bottle taking a journey through several different landscapes as soft music plays in the background. Eventually, the bottle makes its way to Reynolds, who isn't quite as peaceful. In all honesty, Reynolds doesn't even get close. He pretty much just kicks the bottle as hard as he can, sending it flying across the room. He quickly turns around and runs through the door behind him. Have you subscribed to our channel Box Office yet? If you didn't, then go ahead and subscribe our channel and never miss a video.